Well, I believe he got it.
You can gain 6 rolls. You do pretty good like that. I had seen some that had these decks put over like that, and I really like them to get that extra bit of hay I brought in. We'll probably go over it with this, and then probably we'll have to do it again, let it dry, and then go over it another time. But I think you've done a really, 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 really good job on it. Got a stone crawler. We got this two the other day. I thought it really turned out good. After it all over this one. I'd like to have a dollar for every mile this crawler went. But if you think you figured it up, if you gain another 3 rolls or 6 rolls on the 2 trailers over 1,000 rolls of hay, that saves some trips, man. Like that. But again, we're going to have to, get us another scoop on this thing. Can't really paint it and put it together to paint it because we won't get a good ground on it. We got to spray it. And you have to spray it because it's a little rust that sets out at all. But my brothers, they all got shells of their own. They don't try not to let them set out and wonder if I can help them. Next week, leaving the room for something else. Pretty good. Heat's going blow the back a little bit. That's pretty good. Put 2 up there on the top, and then 1 back here in between the hay, back this way.
So that way it gives us a little more room. See that right there? Looks pretty good. And Drake here today. We got to get on over there on the other side. Overall, it don't look that bad, does it? Well, another day's done. Whole lot of good things accomplished today. Got the trailer finished up. Done a little welding. Chickens. Still wet. I couldn't even feed the cows right in the pasture. It was so wet. Had to put them behind the house again, just chunk it over the fence there. And we'll close another day down. It's about getting on toward 6 o'clock. But you can see what kind of that is. Awful wet still. They say it's gonna dry up, maybe a little. a little bit better weather. Anyway, we're signing off the day.